And at this time, any visitors? Any visitors? Well, what I'm going to do is, how many of you have seen the Grammy Awards on TV, the ESPY Awards, the Oscar Awards? And these are things, these are awards that's given to actors, musicians, artists, as they call them, for outstanding accomplishment. Well, we don't have such here at Northside Christian Center, but what we do have are students that have accomplished some great things. So we're going to call, as I call your name, will you come on down? Master Christopher Clark, come on down. He's ready. Was he ready, y'all? He's ready. All right. And here next, we're calling Master Daxton Hill. Come on down. Yes. And we're calling Master, let me get this name. It's Jayton Socrates. Is Master Justice Hill. Praise the Lord. I don't want to put anybody on the spot, but I see Treasure in the audience. And I don't know if I haven't talked with her, but we are recognizing Grace this morning. If she would like to join us, Treasure, you are so welcome. Come on, Treasure. You're welcome. Yes. These young people here, they have grown up in the church, and we are so, so proud of them. The accomplishment, these are our futures. When we are long gone, these young people will be carrying on in some form or another. And we certainly hope it's commendable, because today they have made us very proud. And I want to recognize them. And we're going to ask you to hold your applause and your standing ovation, which I know you're going to give them, until I have recognized all of them. Would you be so kind to do that? Our first award goes to, this is to Christopher Clark. He's the January Student of the Month for practicing the life skills of mutual respect. Christopher is a first grade student in Mrs. Gray's class at John Burroughs Elementary School. This award was given January 20, 2012. And he is a Bobcat. All right, Christopher, God bless you. Just stay right here. Amen. I'm going to give you a hug. God bless you. Congratulations on your accomplishment. Now, let's see this again, Christopher. Isn't that pretty? Beautiful. It says mutual respect. I think Christopher could teach the Republicans something. I think he could really do some teaching for them, the way they're carrying on now. All right, Christopher, God bless you. The next, I don't have the cards for them, but I know what they've made. Daxton here, we'd like to congratulate him for his grades. He told me he made 2 A's and 3 B's. Congratulations, Daxton. Is Jayton Socrates Stewart, and we'd like to congratulate Jayton for straight A's. Amen. And he's smiling too. Congratulations, Jayton. And our next student, I know what he made. Let me back up. Daxton is fifth grade at Deborah Brown Community Charter School. Jayton is fifth grade at Eugene Fields. And we'd like to congratulate Justice Hill for being a straight A student at Harvard Middle School. He's the eighth grade. Amen. Straight A. Congratulations. the second semester. Keep it up. And keep it up the next year, and the next year, and the next year. We will be hearing outstanding things from you. Amen? God bless you. Amen. Stay with God. All right. God bless you.
Say y'all.